Sometime soon, Virginia Governor Bob McDonnell may be in Iowa to test the waters for 2016. But don't be fooled. As a candidate, McDonnell promised Virginians he would never raise taxes. But as governor, McDonnell pushed the largest tax increase in Virginia history on retail, gasoline, property, cars, land, and more. So if Bob McDonnell comes to Iowa, remember, you can't believe a word he says.
Paid for by Patriot Super PAC, not authorized by any candidate or candidate committee.